Hi YouTube! Today we're playing, ow, I think I f***ing broke my arm in my sleep. I don't know why, but my right arm is impossible to move today. I don't know what happened, but it's freaking ridiculous. It basically feels like I sprained my everything. But luckily, the great thing about iOS and iPhone games, there's a lot of one-handed games out there. So I'm gonna be playing all the games in this video using only my left hand. I haven't played any of these, so I'm assuming you can play them with one hand, but if you can't, that'll just make it even freaking harder for me. Just what I need. Alright, so the first one-handed game we're gonna try is Jump Car. This looks pretty safe. This looks like I could do it with my left hand. Tap to play. I shall do that. And only that. I can tap to jump my intro. What the hell? Hold. Go super high. Because that's what cars do. This is how you drive. Oh no. I just made it with another car. Am I not supposed to? New record. You can do it. That's a great record. It was one of their best albums, I would say. It has that one song. You know, the one. The one that everybody likes except for you, maybe. I don't know. You got bad taste in music. I mean different. I mean different. Different doesn't mean bad. It's just, you know, an easy mistake. Okay, hold on. Whoa, I didn't make it. What the hell? This is weird. All right, go me go. No, no! Oh, I just want to jump on your car. I know there's no on in the freaking title name, but you know, sometimes you gotta improv. No, I can't reach that ad. Okay, good, yes. You don't know what you got till it's gone. You really don't. It's actually not true at all. I had an arm. I still do, but it's just being a wuss. It's out of order right now. Somebody, who mixed up my arm? I sort those almost daily. I put the freaking left one wherever I want and the right one wherever the left one isn't. That's usually how it works. I think that's a pretty good system. I got 12. Dude, I'm freaking wrecking this game's elbow. Oh my god. Why does my freaking car have a weird little wiggly antenna? It's weird and it makes me uncomfortable. I'm pretty sure that's the car's genitalia. Okay, average score. Don't you ever call my score app. That pink car means business. Calm the hell down, dude. All right. No! Right at the freaking... This is it. One more time. We're doing it. Average score. You can suck it. I'm not average. I'm special. No, I'm not. I hate you. Oh, I survived that. That was cool. All right, cool. I love surviving. It's great. Ah! Freaking pink is my least favorite color car. All right, this next game is just called Jump. It's kind of like Jump Car, but we got rid of all those pesky automobiles. They were really getting... Oh no, it's landscape. Be portrait. Be portrait, please. Be portrait like the beautiful work of art you are. All right, this is just gonna add to the challenge. I'm still gonna be playing this with one hand. Hopefully, I will not drop my phone. It's trying to escape my clutches already. All right, come on. Level one. Give it to me. I'm clicking. How do I... What do I do? How do I do this? What am I looking at right now? Is it a finger? Oh, okay, hello. I can tap and I can... Oh, I'm walking. I'm walking. I'm a walking little ball. Here we go. Exit me up. Yay, an ad. Can't reach over there. Oh no, don't click on the turtles. Those aren't turtles, I'm stupid. This is quite the challenge. All right, here we go. This is the stance, the proper stance. What does that button over there do though? I gotta know. Oh, I can jump even higher. This is a very two-handed game. I don't appreciate that you don't take the handicapped into consideration. All right, I'll push it with my nose. This is one-handed gaming. One-handed gaming, I say. You can have a nose. Most people with one hand still have a nose. At least I'd like to think so. I'm sorry if you don't. Go. You can do it. Fly up there, idiot. Yes. Yeah. Whoa, I paused it. With my nasal cav. Oh no, I didn't need that. I didn't need that in my life anyways. Too much negativity. Take the key to unlock the exit, you say. Sounds easy, but can you do it? We're gonna start with this. Here we go. My nose is gonna play a big part in this freaking game. I can just tell already. Go, me, go. I need that key though. Do I get the stars first? Is that a thing? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You suck, man. Get the freaking... No, stop. Stop clowning around. I don't appreciate it. And I appreciate a good clown. You're just not a good one. Mediocre at best clown. I'm hurting my eyeballs. Go, 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 go. Is it up there? No, no, he's not. Go. No! Yeah, okay. Now get me to the exit. How do I do that? I gotta jump, of course. The game is not called sit around. Okay, sweet. I feel like I got one more level in me. I feel it in my loins. Oh, they lied. Oh, nope, they lied. Why are you so... Stop gaining spit. Can't decide. So indecisive. Up your nose. What you gonna do? Oh, jump. Save yourself. No, this sucks. Freaking go. Idiot. I can't even see you. Yes. All right, I got a star by accident. Yes, exit. Exit and never look back. All right, I'm done with this freaking game. This is Circle Pong, and if I can't play this with one hand, I will rage. Whoa, am I already playing? Am I winning? Oh, that was the tutorial video. That's not me. All right, how do I do this? Tap to steady. What? What? Okay, so I just tap to turn my paddle around. Interesting. All right, cool. Oh my god, that's hard. Stop being so hard, dude. This is not what Pong is. This is not what... It's like I'm playing real Pong, but with myself. It's Pong for lonelies. Okay, back home. I want to go back to where I came from. All right, come on. Come at me, dude. I caught you. I caught you, you little sucker. There you go. No! Okay, I like that it's very forgiving. It's like, that couldn't physically happen, and I'm gonna let you know, but you can have it. I'll give it to you, because I know you suck. I know, thank you, game. What the freaking... Yeah, no! Just go. I'm handicapped. I literally have one hand. I capped out at one hand. I am voluntarily handicapped. I mean, I could use my other hand if I really wanted to. I'm just choosing not to. It's a stylistic choice. It's to symbolize corporations. They take our hands when we buy... Oh, yes! No! I'm volleying the ball. Catch it, me. All right, good going, me. You're good. I wonder who will win this game, me or me? Nobody wins. Nobody wins in this game of loneliness. All right, one more game. This one's called Sir Flaps-a-Lot. This is just some random game that came up when I searched one-handed game. I see this creepy little orange guy, and he's looking at my butt as I jump. He likes the way that I do that, I guess. I did not read that novel, believe it or not. What the hell? Oh, I gotta land on my feet? Do I have to, is that what I'm trying to do here? Oh, okay. All right, that's freaking hard as hell. You spin so much. You have so much spin on your bod. Okay, no, he goes so fast. All right, keep it going. Yeah, that's my feet. Ah, you best believe it. Oh my God, okay, all right. We got this, this is actually kinda cool. It's really freaking hard. No, screwed it up. You have to try to land on your feet so you bounce higher. There you go. No, that's the way you fail. Why is the orange guy win? Why does it have to be a competition? Sir Flaps-a-Lot, everything's a game with you. Don't let him confine you. Don't let him confide in you. Tell him you don't care about his problems. Tell him shut the hell up. I don't care. Dude, I'm just a cube. I suck at this, all right. All right, well, that was a few one-handed iPhone games. I hope you guys enjoyed this. My arm really does hurt. I can't move it. It just hurts. I thought this would be a funny idea. If you know any iPhone games that are best played with one hand, feel free to leave that in the comments below just in case I ever do actually injure myself. Maybe you play games with your feet. I don't know. But yeah, thanks for watching.